Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study about vocabulary of kitchen items. So very first one is wok. Wok means kadhai. It is used for frying, deep frying. Ladle, it is type of spoon and it is used for soup and gravy. Colander, it is used for drains and wash food. Egg poacher, it enables egg to be easily cooked. A spatula, it is used to mix, spread and lift food. Tongs, it is used to grip objects instead of holding. Whisk, it is used for mixing, for wiping eggs or batter. Grater, it is used for grate food into fine pieces. Sieve, it is used for separate clumps in dry ingredients. Rolling pin, it is used to shape and flatten dough. Paper mill, it is used for storing paper. Peeler, a knife for removing the skin from fruit and vegetable. Chopping board, in which food is cut and chopped. Masher, it is used for mashing cooked potatoes. Steamer, it is used to cook or prepare food with steam. Saucepan, it is used for boiling water and also used for stirring. Slotted spoon, it is used for passing the liquid of food. Stock pan, it is used to make stock. Measuring spoon, it is used to measure amount of ingredients. Nut cracker, it is used to open nuts by cracking the shells. Pot holders, it is used for protect your hands.